Happy birthday, Ashley.
Happy birthday.
To you, yeah. Where are we going, Ashley?
I'm to Snoopers.
And why are we going to Snoopers?
Because it's my birthday party.
And what are we going to do at Snoopers?
Well, I'm going to play in the tunnels and I'm going to be the leaders.
All right. Good deal.
Thank you.
And eat cake and eat hot dogs and open presents, right?
Yep.
Sounds good. That's okay, good. See you there.
Bye.
Why don't you guys go play?
We have tokens to win.
Not yet. Well, you gotta kick off. How old is Harmony?
I think he's money.
Six, too, huh?
That's my present.
You sure Daddy can't sit in that big chair? Why not?
I still have tokens.
Because
you.
It's for birthday.
I don't. Did you get some more
tokens? Hot
dogs.
Jordan blew all of his tokens in a matter of 1 minute.
He has a camcorder. He camcorders us. It'll be on TV when the whole tape's over.
Oh yeah, go ahead. Go ahead.
Should I give you one? What?
She shared one. Oh, I have some more. No, you give it back to her. Give back to her, Jordan. I got some more tokens. I'll give you some more. I just gonna space out your time.
Did you want to spin the birthday wheel, or do you want to do that when you're done eating?
I can do that when I'm done eating.
Okay.
Okay. And now she can win tickets, right? Right? Is that tickets
yep.
that they win? All right. You can eat now.
This is all kids that are going
to
be
in. No, there's two more coming.
Okay, and you can come find them when you want your refill.
Okay.
I put their pop already.
Okay.
I'll eat this up fast so I have room for tea.
Hey, Bryce, have a seat. Have a hot dog.
I heard that you got extra tokens.
Okay.
Yeah, we're going to eat first, so no. We're going to eat right now.
Yeah,
then we'll give you some more tokens.
I need some ketchup here.
You need some ketchup here?
Yeah.
Okay, go ahead.
If that one fell, that would break all our food actually.
Squeeze it out. There she is. Come on in, have some juice and some hot dog and some chips. Mommy, you want to open up maybe some of the chips?
You want your chips open?
Paul needs their chips open.
I do.
Paul
needs to get his
So Ashley is the leader today, huh?
It can't make noise when it's on TV.
Jessica's the leader at her party.
Jesse, were you the leader at your party?
Yeah.
Yeah. Oh, we're gonna have a speech. Speech.
It's a happy birthday.
They're not here yet.
Ashley.
No, they didn't.
Ashley, stand up and smile.
Come on. Sandra talks like a baby.
Sit down, Ashley. Now I'll take pictures.
Ashley. What?
Look. The key.
The glory came for the key is right there. My
pictures.
The key of the world.
I gotta get that paper. Smile, Bryce. That's a good smile. Are you close? I just want to get a picture when you have your mouth full.
Oh, it has to sit down.
Jessica.
Oh,
see, I told you. Did you hear my little token?
Yes, you do. Yeah, that should work. Then what about face painting? Oh, do they? Okay, kids, we're gonna have to get moving here. We're gonna have to eat some pop or some birthday cake.
Open. Tell me when the face girl comes in. Tell me when the face girl comes in, okay? Can I have some more tickets?
No. Okay, are you ready? Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Ashley. Happy birthday to you. Blow the candles! Blow! All right, let's cut the cake. Buddy. Go, Ash. Go. Go.
Ashley, open it.
Open this
card.
Are you being silly?
Someone's not here.
Nuh-uh.
You guys, where's my hat? Remember the other girl?
All six of us.
Huh? Remember the other girl?
Oh, the sister, she's out eating lunch, I think. They're getting her lunch to eat.
Go sit in your chair up there.
Or do you want to...
What are they?
Ashley, go sit in your chair.
And says, should we read it? Friends like you and me are simple we meant to be. From Jessica. Oh, now open your gift.
Who's Jessica?
Come on, Ashley.
Ashley, open your present.
What are you so funny about?
Open your present. Ashley, this isn't ours.
Okay, just go ahead. Go. Hurry up. We got to hurry up before the next party comes in here.
They said we have to be out of here by a certain time. Who's that
Ashley,
from?
It's in there. It's from me.
Okay.
That's from Harmony? Okay.
Then the
Okay, you got
beads. You need to make beads.
Oh.
You need to make bead necklaces and stuff.
Beads.
I have that also.
Stickers.
Too. Yeah, I gave her
Ashley.
Stickers.
Ashley,
isn't it cool? And it's like, and it even comes with string. It does. And then you can make it like everything you want. And I have that too.
Okay, open that one.
Okay.
Oh, cool.
Let me.
Open Ooh. This thing.
Ooh, what's all that stuff?
Open it, huh?
Dress up stuff, huh?
Oh my gosh. Nail polish. We're going to have the girls over for a nail painting party, huh?
All right.
The last one's
Ashley from Whitney. And this is Bryce's.
This is from Bryce. Okay.
Bryce is yours, the last one.
No. Whoops.
Whoa. You got one of these.
This time I want to give her
Hey, you laid a Barbie.
Oh,
oh, is that that fly in the sky thing? No.
No.
Oh.
Okay, put the sack in the
thank you.
What do you say to all your friends?
Thank you.
Yes. You get to go cash in your chick.
The weasel ball.
What a surprise.
Oh, I knew it was.
You knew it was a weasel ball all along, didn't you?
One of those. Now Kate's going to open hers. No, Ashley.
Okay, Kate
it's from Faye. Oh,
my gosh, that's pretty.
Mm-hmm.
Are you looking
at me?
No, I'm looking at Kate.
Oh, that's
pretty.
That's a snowflake?
No,
she's
it's a
snowflake.
I like those. Yeah.
I
love
my desk.
Yeah, she's
It's a yellow and green.
Of course, yellow and green, the only colors they make.
Oh, is it?
There's blue and orange, too.
Open yours, Ashley.
I got it.
Okay, Ashley, where are you at? There you are.
That's from Kate, Ashley.
Kate and Grandma.
Kate and
Noella.
And Aunt Noella and Uncle Herman.
Ooh.
Wow, look at that.
She was talking about
Do you like to do things like that, Kate?
Now you guys can go downstairs and play with them. Or wherever you want.
Or is she opening all the other presents right away?
What's that spot one
for?
That's from Mike.
The spot one is from Mike.
That one snuck in without you seeing, didn't it?
Oh, that's why she... That maybe it should come next then.
I don't care. Go ahead. Might as well, since we're recording, gonna have to be fast, so.
Get it over with.
Yes, or a lollipop.
Yeah.
Somebody's got a big mouth.
Jordan, could you stay back, though?
Grandpa got that from Glenda.
Tiger?
Tiger?
They got it from Grandpa.
What sound does a tiger make?
Something like that.
Meow.
No.
Oh, Cheetah does that. Okay, open another one.
It's a Polly Pocket.
How do you know?
Because
she knows the box.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Who's that?
Now, who's that from?
Who's that from, Ashley?
Grandma.
Oh. Do they know what you like?
Yes.
Her actual birthday is on Wednesday, so we're going to... She gets our presents on Wednesday, so she has something to open on Wednesday.
3 days of birthdays?
Yes, 3 days of birthdays.
Must be nice, huh?
Yeah.
I'm
not
even going to have...
So what happens when your birthday falls on a weekday, huh?
Yeah, I have one day when the kids are out.
These kids always
hold them worthy.
I know, but I'm not.
Mine, I want to
forget.
Oh, I want to forget mine.
Was that the Beatles?
No.
The Beverly Hillbillies?
Triple Crown Beauties.
Was that horses?
Mm-hmm. Oh. Mm-hmm.
There you go, Lloyd. That's what you need that's on TV.
It's the
Beatles. Oh, green. The Beatles will help you read your cards.
Six. That's nine.
No, it's not. It's six.
Who's that one from?
Kate greeted me.
That's from Grandma.
Isn't it a lamp?
Ooh, Polly Pocket lamp.
Wow.
Polly Pocket lamp?
Lamp for your room.
Cool.
She likes Polly Pocket.
From Grandma's.
Oh, yeah.
Are they the same as, what kind of, well, Kate, you had Polly's, you call them. Is that the same thing?
Yeah,
the
rubbery coals.
Yeah, rubber coals.
I think she has. That's from Aunt Deb and Uncle Lloyd. I recognize them.
Oh, because of the massive bag.
Yeah, give the card to
them. A gigantic.
Wow, oh my God. Look at that. Care Bears.
That's cute.
Care
Bear.
Oh, it has cards.
Oh, you don't have that one, do you?
Yeah.
It's got cards with it.
Mm-hmm. All right, we're doing good. We haven't doubled up yet.
We just about did there.
With the Care Bear?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
I saw when you brought yours in. I remember seeing it just a little ways over.
Curious oh. George.
Jordan, move your head, please.
She's seen that movie yet.
Curious George, he's so cute.
Not yet.
I felt creepy in the store yesterday because I sat there, I didn't know what to get,
well,
so I just hung around.
I walked.
And there was this girl about Ashley's age that came into the aisle, so I just watched to see what she went up to. That'll work.
Hey, yeah.
Well, I walked. I thought that they were going to start thinking I'm casing the joint out to rip them off or something. I looked and I walked. I think she got this. I don't know. These are hard kids to buy a book.
Yeah. I know. Okay. We're down to 51 minutes on battery life.
Don't wreck the bag. I kept your mom right beep it.
Oh no, we'll
don't
save the bag.
Don't squash the bag.
Don't squish the bag.
You don't throw the bag away.
Mess up of all bags.
Oh, I would too.
I bet he says something.
Yeah.
Jordan got you something too, did you know that?
What about Mike?
Give Mike a hug.
Okay.
What did he get you?
First of all, with that man. Ashley. Give Mike a hug.
Give me five.
And Lloyd and Deb.
Little last birthday, all right. Happy birthday.
It's like walking through our backyard.
And Grandma Shirley.
Looks like Daddy's the only one that didn't get a hug. Oh boy. Cameraman never gets a hug.
Grandma over there.
Oh.
Thank you. Hey, little girl. Little girl. What about Daddy's hug?
Did you have Lloyd and Deb?
Mm-hmm.
Yep. Oh yeah, she went to the room.
That's it. You're getting another birthday spanking.
Oh,
yeah. Yeah, you're gonna get another birthday spanking now for hugging me last.
It's a good thing you're over six.
Oh, you got tights on, huh?
Wait, so you get older.
Nice hair, Jordan.
Hey, what are you doing? Hey! Ashley!
More with blue, okay? First on the
good job, Jordan.
Mama.
You picked up, girl!
Oh, I'm gonna break that camera.
You better not.
I saved you. That would have hit you in the head. You weren't paying attention.
So, that one hurt. I want to save
you. Okay. I'm going to go and dance.
Down so far. E. She's going to do some spins over here with her on the platform.
Nice. Smooth transition. And in 6 minutes. Testing, testing.
Ashley.
This is all Jordan's class.
Oh no. There's four different classes.
Wow. Ashley, you're gonna have to sit down.
Like this.
Oh, there's Zachary. He's a hippie.
Where's he at?
Zachary. Looks like a teenager. Mexicans, huh?
Hiya.
welcome to the universal language of the world music. We know you will enjoy this dancing.
Thank you.
was almonds and it was coffee, sugarcane, soybeans, oranges, and coffee to many other countries. Brazil produces one quarter of the world's coffee.
Your lady. martial arts. Children in Japan practice using bamboo swords instead of real ones. Kimonos are the traditional dress of Japan, and they're made out of beautiful silk. Well, our Japanese song is sung in the spring as the cherry blossoms appear.
Thank you. Let's head out back to Australia. Did you know that July and August are the coldest months in Australia? So it means months many Australians like to go skiing.
Australians all play football, but with their own rules. One of the rules is that they can kick and punch the ball, but they are not throw it. It is home to many unique animals too. In Australia, you can see marsupials such as koalas and monkeys. Many crocodiles.
That is Austin.
The world is much larger than we imagined. We hope you enjoyed our songs and learned something interesting along the way. There are so many different languages and traditions, but there is one thing we all share, music. No matter what country we visited, we all share a common music.
Okay, go. I forgot to turn on record. Ooh, it's shoes.
No. No way. Okay. Open this.
Oh, oh. That's a big bunny.
Do I have to videotape you?
Where's my bowl?
Yeah.
Surprise, kitty.
Wow.
Yay.
Nice, Ashley.
Take your bowl off, Jordan.
Do I gotta record you?
Throw it over here.
This is Ashley's birthday. How can you get presents?
Because you're a good little guy, aren't
Mr.
you?
Mr.
Patrick!
Oh, no!
Yeah.
Oh,
honey,
wait, I gotta get more film.
That is terrible.
I bet Grandpa's gonna want to take a bath over here now.
Here's
the book. I bet you, too. Just wait, Ashley. Mama wants to take a picture. She has to get new film.
It's all the tiger ones now. I knew that was in
here. Well, she's turning into a collector too now.
She just saw it. No, she got that the other way.
Throw me a bowl. The red bowl in the box here. Make a basket.
Ooh, good going.
Look at
Izzy
watching
even.
Come here, bring me your...
Go ahead, open it.
Bring me your Patrick.
Izzy's looking at your kitty surprise. She's going, that looks like a fun toy. You don't know what it is.
Now she does.
Oh my gosh.
It's small ones again.
Yeah, that was not a paper. And it's a baby lizard.
Are you calculating how many more tubs we need?
We need, we need some more.
Bowl in the basket.
You know what that one is? Because what? Because Grandma told you? Yep, I did.
I can't see your sister, Jordan.
Oh.
What is that?
Yes, and you get to play your own music in there and listen to it. That's neat. You can wolf whistle.
Do you like that?
Can I use it? Hey, don't squish the balls. A nice purple one, too. It's mangled. Jordan, careful with
wow,
that.
Look how thick that is.
Stepping all over it.
Is he stepping on?
The guitar.
Jordan.
Tear it open.
Oh, she likes Barbie stuff. That's full of Barbies in there.
No.
Boy, that would fit a lot of them.
Five or six.
You had about 15 Barbies in there.
Ooh.
I know what's in there. I stuck it in there. No Barbies.
There's birthday on the outside.
Whoa.
Wow.
What is it?
Yuck, huh?
Oh my
God!
Look at that.
Yeah.
Daddy. Oh, a bunch of puppies.
You don't like those, do you? Looks like there's a kitty in there too. Is she almost done?
Yeah.
Take a picture when you see what it is.
Okay, open it. Go ahead.
What is it?
I wanted that too.
A Tom puppy. Ouch, you asked me.
Mommy, I wanted that too.
Did you?
Yeah. That has a remote.
Does
it? Make it crawl.
You're kidding. Really?
Make it crawl around and go back in his house.
Are you almost done?
Quit it.
What?
We want cake.
You have that on there forever. I think I'm a cake surprise.
You don't like that, do you?
Mm-hmm. Ha, ha, ha. Cake surprise.
Is it done now?
Two more.
Hurry up.
Bowl up. In the bucket.
Bowl.
Bowl in the bucket.
Yes.
Whistle.
That's Ashley. She's
Ashley.
The one whistling.
Oh, what the heck? What is that?
That's what you wanted on TV.
What is it?
Polly Pocket Fountain. Polly Pocket Fairy.
Is she done yet?
Last one. Oh, I can remember. Oh. Oh, your dad is getting worse again. Now I gotta remember. Oh yeah, I know what's in there.
Yeah, it's that Barbie. Hairy man. Oh, it's a trick present. Be careful. Hairy man, hairy man, hairy man.
No.
Hairy man, hairy man, hairy man.
Daddy.
Hair, 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 hair.
Let's
help.
See,
do
you want me to?
Yeah.
You can
tape
it right up front here. Just
spin
your tips.
Hairy man! Oh,
oh
my.
Those stuffed animals. I know that was the last
oh,
one.
Oh my gosh, Mom.
I know that was the last oh, one.
Are you
I know
crazy?
That was the last one.
Jordan, you are crazy, Mother.
Kiddo.
Hmm.
You're welcome.
I'll get my other fish.
Hey, hurry. We want ice cream and cake.
I'll hurry. I'll hurry.
Your sister's pretty funny, isn't she? I'll take this one home. Look at Izzy's face. Stick it by her. Oh, she doesn't like that. Look at her face. She's mad.
Yeah, how come Izzy didn't get her present? She's a kid.
She's why does she kid. Think
she's a grandchild.
She's, oh, no, she's not.
What she thinks annoying.
Oh, there they are.
Can you get this off?
You betcha. Well.
Okay, say goodbye.
Goodbye.
Jordan.
Bye.
Bye. There you go, Ashley. Okay, I'll save this box because it's a good size for mail. All right.
Sounds good. Dun, 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 dun. Look at her.
Oh, we better not get a picture of Grandma's butt, huh?
No.
Cake that Grandma ever got.
Yeah, I never even got a cake that nice.
Oh, you had the spider one. What are you talking about?
Yeah, but that tasted
smile,
awful.
Ass.
Whose birthday is it?
My birthday.
Jordan, you want to go stand
How old are
by
you?
Ashley?
Six.
Jordan, go stand by Ashley.
I'm trying to get the package.
Hurry up and get over here and stand by Ashley.
Yeah, I'm turning out the video.
I'm on the three. One. The Packers is gonna have to wait. Two.
Closer.
Go on the other side of her. Yeah.
Watch that scissor too.
Scissor down, please. Sit down or scoot down or something. Jordan, can you sort of scoot down? Jordan, can you sort of squat down? Oh, gross. Scoot closer to her. My God. Smile!
Now
one more.
Jordan, you going to cut the cake with a scissor?
Just to get the plastic box open.
Say goodbye.
Bye. Bye.
Okay.
I love you. Miss you.
Okay,
see you tomorrow.
Okay, bye-bye.
Bye.
Bye.
Okay, let's sing happy birthday to Ashley. Jordan, you don't blow because you're sick, okay? Ready? Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Ashley and Jordan. Happy birthday to you. Blow the candles.
And many more.
Yay!
Yay!
Oh, I wasn't recording.
Yeah, you are.
So full of it. We gotta sing it again then.
Cake's on fire. Cake's on fire.
No.
Oh.
Dream on, Daddy.
It's still lighting up.
Oh, it came back up alive.
Make a wish.
You have a boyfriend. That's what that means. Who's your boyfriend?
You.
Austin. I'm your boyfriend?
That's
just go ahead and find
Jordan,
out.
Jordan, give your name.
I can't see a thing on here.
Well, that's a big one.
How come it's not videoing? It's.
Hey,
I don't
Ashley.
See a single thing. Oh.
Ashley, this is yours.
That again.
Well, that's okay. You can find them and give them to each other too. That's okay.
Is it recording?
Yes, it is.
Oh. Yeah, just give them to each other if you find the other ones. That'll work.
Oh, I found one.
Look all over.
Anyone?
There's a lot in here.
Yeah.
All over the place.
I'll put the potatoes all the way.
Mmm, smells great in here.
Oh, I want to go in.
Ashley, you look so cute in your
Ashley,
Easter dress.
Jordan.
Jordan looks handsome today. They're both in very good mood so far.
Good. There's some more in the kitchen. You guys aren't looking.
Over here.
Oh! You see him, Mommy?
No, I don't.
No.
I'm looking through the camera at you two. That's what I'm doing. Not inside any cupboards or anything like that.
Closets or inside. There's none in any bathroom.
Are those pink and purple eggs supposed to be down there? Or?
Those are ceramic.
Oh, okay.
Mommy!
Well, I'll go around afterwards and see where all they missed and drag them back.
You got that one?
Yeah.
Your arm is hot. Your hair is hot. Your hair is hot. Ashley's hair is hot. There's a name on the back.
Oh, Bernie. Oh. Jordan, this is Ashley. Ashley, yours.
You found each other's. You didn't find your own.
A wind-up toy.
He's too cute.
Hi, princess.
What do you say?
Ashley, you got one like me now.
Let me look at it. Just give it here and I'll give it back to you.
That's all right. Offense, or two, or three, or how many it takes. To reduce the river that it goes to a trickle. It's not going to stop entirely, but
a car.
If it's a trickle, imagine the trigger, anybody would be okay with it. Once you get that in place, then I think you get a change of opinion and you get people saying, okay, let's legalize everybody who's here. I would say on the day the fence is completed, you started at the Gulf of Mexico on one end and the Pacific Ocean on the other. On the day you drive in the golden spike in the middle, you then begin legalization of all 11 million illegals. And I noticed that Senator Frist is so casting about for a solution. You think this can happen or not? Get this combination, you'll get a lot of goodwill and support and compromise. That's the only way to do it. Charles, it's always good to see you. Thank you, as always. They're great in your Easter basket. Well, what do you do
good
with
God.
Well, you're going to feed heck, aren't you? Things you can do. Hey, I like your shirt, Sunshine. Over peeps,
you do not want to miss it. Back in a moment.
What are they going to say? What to do with leftover peeps?
You see a troubled business. We saw superior turnaround potential offering a smart investment opportunity. Perspective like this has made Mutual Series a leader in value investing. Franklin Templeton.
Let me see it.
Okay, and give your basket to Grandma. She'll dump it in a sack for you.
Is this all of them?
No, God, no.
Oh, God, no.
In this living room.
Oh, no, there's more. There's one over here.
Are these Easter eggs?
No, that's Grandma's stuff.
There's still more in here?
Three more great reasons to check out the award-winning
Cadillac. Hey,
is there still more?
That's a pretty dress, princess. Good girl.
Is there more now?
She looks great.
Ashley's dress is warm.
Is there more in here?
Yeah, I see one more.
Okay. Let me see if there's more in here. Okay, do you want your basket empty?
Grandma knows where the stash is at.
Or not yet.
What?
You want your basket emptied or not yet?
Not yet.
Okay.
You want to really get her full, don't you?
Go into the next room and we'll see if there's any more. I'll look if there's any more in here. Oh, yeah, there's another one in here.
Oh!
How many more
out
there?
Jordan's butt is hot. His butt.
Yes, butt.
Yeah, I want
his
bear one. Can I have my
big? That's a pretty colored dress, princess. It really is.
From Walmart.
It looks nice.
Yeah.
I haven't seen any more yet.
Got big ones for Jordan. In your room.
Oh, I see another one.
There's a whole bunch.
What?
Is hot.
Wow, I got a big one.
You bet you're gonna have a big one too. Yeah. You're gonna go see.
Yeah.
You could be. That's pretty cool, isn't it, Jordan?
Afterwards, because it's gonna fill up your whole basket.
Wow. Leave it on your bed and you'll come back and get it.
There's another one in here.
Ashley. What? There's a whole bunch in here, isn't there? Holy cats.
Ashley, there's another one.
I'm in my room.
Do you need help reaching that one?
Yeah.
I see another one. I see several more.
Yep, it says two. Okay, wait. Oh! You have to wait until the end, or else it's going to fill up your whole basket. Ooh! Hey, look!
Ooh, cool!
Isn't? I want a frog just like you!
Oh!
Just like the Easter Bunny gave me! I already have this one!
Oh!
Kind of messed up.
Oh. Yep. It's a good thing.
Yeah, it's a good thing, Grandma.
There's still some more in here that I saw.
Yeah, I see a couple.
I see two.
I see two. I don't know if it's the same two Grandma's seeing.
Hi.
Hi there, Ashley.
Hey, where is it?
You do have lots of eggs, don't you?
You guys are warmer.
Hey,
Ashley's
it's somewhere
warmer.
Downstairs, right?
Oh, yeah.
Some in your room.
Ashley's warmer.
Look high.
Look high.
Beautiful.
Okay, and then there's some...
Your toes are hot. Huh? Getting...
Where?
Well, maybe hot. Not as hot.
Huh?
Yep.
My feet are hot.
Grandma's toes are hot.
Mommy's butt's warm.
Oh my lord.
Yep, my feet are hot.
A baby egg.
A little baby went in that wizard here.
I got it.
Okay.
Oh, Ashley got it.
Yeah.
Found that
one. Is there some in your bathroom?
No, not in my bathroom, but in my bedroom. About a week ago, I found one from when we had egg hunts 3-4 weeks ago.
Oh, you gotta be kidding.
I can't wait to open these up.
Hey, Jordan, look at this.
Ashley, look. It's your name.
You want me to reach that for you?
Ashley.
It says Ashley on it.
It's mine.
Holy cats, how many little containers
do you
have?
Hey, do I got the yellow one?
Couple hundred.
Hey, do I got a yellow one?
Couple hundred containers?
Hey, do
I? You gotta see.
Does that have a name on it?
Yeah.
Well, I'm almost out of batteries here.
Oh, no.
Daddy charged better than this. Brr. Look at that basket and look at Jordan's basket. Holy cats. This is insane.
You're not in here, right? The other yellow one like that isn't in here, right?
No.
If you say so.
Say hi, guys.
Hi.
What are you guys doing?
Good.
What are you doing?
We're swinging.
Swinging? Oh. Hi, Lucas.
You better hurry and get all those dots.
I wanted you to the camcorder that.
I did. I am.
You're doing pretty good.
Is your hand tired, Ash? She's screaming
She's
her head off.
She's probably holding on so tight.
Oh!
Boy, did he
That
get
didn't
you.
Take long, did it?
No.
Oh, there you go. Go get him. Oh, he's quick, isn't he?
I ate him.
Oh.
Oh, they're quick, aren't they? Whoops. Are they gonna get you?
They want to get me.
Yes,
We're
they. You really get into your game. See that one, Shadow? The pink one, Speedy. Oh no, Pinky, Blinky, Inky, and Clyde. I should have remembered that. Red one's Blinky, pink one's Pinky, green one's Inky, orange one's Clyde. Okay. Oh, I had forgotten that those go across. Uh-oh. He ran right into them. See that? Oh, Ashley, what are you doing? You're supposed to be eating all the dots, you know that.
I know.
Then why are you doing that? Oh!
We got you. What you have to do this one?
I don't know, but I must have her on. I've got it way too big.
Rained again?
Yep, it sprinkled a little bit.
Ashley, I have it.
That's what I'm supposed to take home?
Well, there's another toy box.
Jordan, you haven't taken the pictures of them yet. I filmed them.
Yeah. Oh, those are the ones that are going to Grandma and Grandpa's, Terry.
You're going to see them every day at Grandpa and Grandma's. So you're going to dig in them and leave them alone.
Your camcorder?
Yes, I was.
These go away tomorrow.
I am, see?
Hey, record the TV.
No.
No, I won't.
Yes!
He's got to do that.
Ashley keeps screaming.
Whoops.
Grandpa's playing with Jordan's toys here.
These are all the ones that go to your house.
Okay. Well, I suppose I should load them into the...
Oh, I can take them later.
No, I'll take them. Just leave them by the front door and I'll put them out, carry them out from there. Because I'll be going
she
in just
gets so worked
minutes.
Up. Yeah. That's what I used to do, Daddy.
Hi. Hey.
Looks like he's pretty well bandaged up, isn't he?
This one is broken. Hula hoop Santa just sits there.
Oh, Jordan.
Ashley! Ashley! Ashley!
family, okay? They're going to look at you too. So nice big smile.
And then we're first going to introduce Mrs. T's Monday Wednesday kids. Smile and wave, Monday Wednesday. Good job. Hands up. And now this is Tangadol's Tuesday Thursday kids. Smile and wave. Good job. You see your family? All right, okay. And now we're going to do Mrs. Solinsky's morning kindergarten wave. It's your family. Good job. Hands down. And now Miss Dugan's afternoon kindergarten. Smile and wave. Find your family. Okay. Good job. So, ladies and gentlemen, you're in for a real treat tonight because our kindergarten program, we never practice all together. Lots of different things throughout the year. We sing with instruments, without instruments. We dance, we play instruments. And so tonight, you're mostly going to hear us sing because we just don't have enough instruments for all of us at the same time. So we will get started. Welcome to Old MacDonald. Have a jazzy father.
Yeah. Oh, wow. like to do this. Ready?
No.
Boys to sit down.
Thank you.
don't even really need soap. They just wash up with water. And so they, I think the kids did a great job getting their face painted and great job tonight. One more round of applause for the teachers!
Hey, Jackson.
Turn that thing off, or else.
So did you get yourself on there?
I think I just fell down.
Is it charged?
It's recording you. I think it's charged.
Let me see. I want to see it.
Okay. We have a star in the family. She'll be soon
do to other
entering
people.
The stage. Oh, I don't know if they want to...
What did you say?
Mommy.
Jordan, we're almost out of tape. What? We're almost out of tape. Tinker, can we get you on film?
Hi. Hey, cutie.
Almost out of tape, Jordan.
We are.
Yep. I see it.
Here's a dog. You see that flashing light right there?
Yeah.
That means tape is coming to the end. Pretty soon.